She went down last October in a pouring driving rain. The skipper, he'd been drinking, and the mate, he felt no pain. How close to Three Mile Rock as she was dealt her mortal blow, and the Mary Ellen Carter settled low. There were just us four aboard her when she finally was awash. We worked like hell to save her, all heedless of the cost. But the groan she gave as she went down, it caused us to proclaim that the Mary Ellen Carter rise again, rise again, rise again. May her name not be lost to the knowledge of men. All those who loved her best and who were with her till the end will make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again.